This is a survey that we just started, and this is our first member, Bill. He's been on the device for 2 months with the white device. So, as you can see here, on August 18th, I got a space test, which consisted of his samples, which was urine, the hair, saliva, and his fingernails. And from there, we saw that there was a lot of inflammation. A lot of his areas were in the weakened phase. So as we compare it with the report from August 18th to October 30th, as you can see, a lot of his numbers and his organs have been balanced. The only thing that seems to be in the red, which is the weakened phase, is the joints. So here's a better comparison, a way to look at it. So overall, I determined that his organs have decreased by 90% to a balance phase just in 2 months. And as you can see, the joints here are the only ones that are in the weakened phase. So as we look at his report, so the inflammation in these charts also show where the most inflammation is, whether it's yellow going into red. That's how we determine the areas to address nutritionally. Now here is the graph. So when you see the visual, this is like a report card. It's a diagnostic. It's just like when you get your car worked on. Are you going to drive with your engine light on red? That's kind of how you need to look at these charts. So when you see a report that shows how much inflammation this person had at the beginning versus how much he has now, he's pretty much decreased his age as well. And also, when you look at the immune system and the endocrine, I will be talking with him personally, and we'll have a recording on how he's feeling and how he's sleeping. But the overall report shows the white device is working on a cellular level to counteract inflammation of the organs. Thank you.